हेलो क्लास 11, वेलकम बैक डियर स्टूडेंट.
दिस इज द वीडियो नंबर 3 ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 7 स्ट्रक्चरल ऑर्गेनाइजेशन इन एनिमल्स. इन दिस वीडियो वी विल स्टडी अबाउट द सेकंड टाइप ऑफ एनिमल टिश्यू दैट इज कनेक्टिव टिश्यू एंड दिस इज द एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ कनेक्टिव टिश्यू. सो लेट अस स्टार्ट अबाउट द कनेक्टिव टिश्यू. Under the topic animal tissue, the connective tissue is very important and it is the most abundant and widely distributed in the body. Connective tissue are the most abundant and widely distributed in the body. The name of the connective tissue is because of their special function of linking and supporting to the body. They are the special type of tissue, mainly cartilage, bones, adipose and blood. These are the examples of connective tissue. Out of these, except the blood, the cartilage, bones and adipose are secrete a special type of protein that is a collagen fiber or elastin, which provide the strength, elasticity and flexibility to the body. The connective tissue is of further divided into three types. Number one is the loose connective tissue, number two is the dense connective tissue, and number three the specialized connective tissue. The loose connective tissue has cells and fibers loosely arranged in a semi-fluid ground substance, for example, areolar tissue and adipose tissue. Areolar tissue present beneath the skin and it contains the fibroblast, macrophages and mast cell. This is the structure of areolar tissue. You can see that these are the collagen fibers, fibroblast, this is the macrophages and these are the mast cell. So areolar tissue present beneath the skin and contain the fibroblast, macrophages and mast cell, and they are the loosely arranged fibers and cells found in a semi-fluid ground substance, while the adipose tissue is located beneath the skin and they store the excess fat of the body. The adipose tissue stores the fat. This is the structure of adipose tissue. Adipose tissue, in which you can see that this is the nucleus and this is the fat storage area. This is the plasma membrane of the cell. So adipose tissue store the fats. This is about the loose connective tissue. Now the second one is the dense connective tissue.